Hey guys, today we are going to discuss about the action potential in nodal cells or the action potential in the myocardium cells. The resting membrane potential of the nodal cell is nearly about the 65 or the minus 60 millivolt. And the resting membrane potential of the cell is known as the potential at which the cell is at rest. When the nodal cell is at rest, it is showing air in the graph phase 4. At that point, the funny channels open. Which channels? Funny channels open. And when the funny channels open, then the entry of the sodium and the potassium occur. Sodium is the high concentration present outside the cell. It is nearly about of the 140 to 145 milliequivalent per liter present outside the cell, because at the outside the cell the high concentration of the sodium and the calcium is present. And when the funny channels open, it causes the influx of the sodium in large amount and it causes the influx of the potassium in very little amount. And when the cell goes nearly about of the minus 50 millivolt, then there is cause the influx of the transient calcium ion. Transient means there is a short term of the influx of the calcium will be occur, and when the influx of the calcium will be occur, then again positivity will be increased into the cell. And it's just happened very short time, and it caused to reach of the cell nearly about of the minus 40 millivolt, and the minus 40 millivolt is the threshold potential of the nodal cell. For the production of the action potential, it is necessary for a cell to reach at the threshold membrane potential. When the potential will reach at the threshold membrane potential, then the action potential will be produced. Here, the threshold membrane potential is the minus 40 millivolt. And when the potential will reach at the minus 40 millivolt, then the calcium gate open in large amount, and these channels cause the influx of the calcium ion, because calcium is present high concentrated into the outside the cell membrane. So according to electrochemical gradient, the movement of the ions from the high concentration to low concentration, so that calcium is present in high concentration outside the cell membrane, so the calcium will move from the outside the cell membrane to inside the cell membrane. And when the entry of the calcium will be occurred, then it causes the depolarization. The depolarization, it is the state when the negative charge is going to the positive charge. The negativity is going to the positivity, then it is known as a depolarization. And when the cell will reach at the 0 millivolt, then it causes the opening of the potassium channels. When the potassium channel will be open, then we know according to the electrochemical gradient, the potassium is present in a high concentration inside the cell membrane, so the potassium will move outside the cell membrane. So potassium will move from inside the cell membrane to outside the cell membrane, and potassium is nearly about 150 milliequivalent per liter is present inside the cell membrane. When the potassium will move outside the cell membrane, then the positivity is going to decrease, and the positivity when going to decrease, then the cell going into repolarization state. And the repolarization, it is a state when the positive charge is going to the negative charge, or when the positivity of the cell is going to the negativity, then it is known as a repolarization. But there is a problem that due to the late closing or due to the late switching of the potassium channel, the potassium will leaking out from the cell membrane to outside the cell membrane, and this repolarization state will reach to hyperpolarization state. And hyperpolarization is known as a lesser than the resting membrane potential. Because the resting membrane potential is also in the negative millivolt. If we come here in the quick review, that in the phase 4, the funny channels open. Due to the funny channels, sodium and the potassium influx will be occur. The millivolt will be reached nearly about the minus 50, and when it reaches to the minus 50, then there is a transient calcium influx will be occur, and here the threshold membrane potential minus 40 millivolt, so the potential will reach to the minus 40 millivolt. When the potential will reach at the minus 40 millivolt, then the calcium influx occur in the large amount. MCQs can come into the exam that which ion cause the depolarization in the nodal cell. The calcium ion is the responsible for depolarization into the nodal cell. And when the depolarization occurs, then the cell will come into the repolarization state, and there is an ion which causes the repolarization is the potassium ion. But due to the leaky channels, the potassium will leak from inside the cell membrane to outside the cell membrane in large amount, and so that the repolarization is converted into the hyperpolarization. But when this hyperpolarization, again the funny channel will be open, and again all this mechanism will be happen. And so that was all about the action potential in the nodal.